Fox Sports Sun, the home of the Tampa Bay Lightning since the team's inception back in 1992, celebrating with you its march to the 2004 Stanley Cup Championship. And tonight with Vincent Lecavalier, we enjoy Game 7 of the Eastern Conference Final, the conquest of the Philadelphia Flyers. Vinny with us now. Vinny, hard to believe that was 16 years ago, my friend. Time goes very, very fast, doesn't it?
It really does, and especially watching all the games now. It kind of revives it, and it's been great watching them for sure.
You were 24 then. Brad Richards was 23. You're both celebrating, Brad, this past weekend, 40th birthdays here.
Yep.
When you two take to the course, who gets strokes between Richie and Vinny?
I got to admit, I'm getting a few strokes. I think he's almost a scratch golfer, so I got a little ways to go before I can catch up to him.
The stick work was on the ice back in 2004. Vinny, what do you recall off the top of your head about that Flyer series, other than the fact it went 7 games and demanded a lot?
Yeah, well, what I remember, pre-series, I knew that was going to be our toughest series. I mean, obviously Calgary was tough as well after, but Philly were just so much bigger, stronger, like a lot of veteran guys. They had kind of the team. Although we were first seed, I felt that they were almost the favorites because we'd never even, you know, been close to where we were. So, I remember them being just a really solid team.
In Game 6, you're in Philadelphia, an opportunity to close out that series. Yeah. You scored twice in that game, and yet Keith Primeau scores in the final 2 minutes to tie it.
Yeah.
And Simon Gagné, a future teammate of yours, wins it in overtime. So the psychological impact of that to your club and how you were able to handle it and bounce back.
It's hard. It's hard to lose a game 6. When you're up 3-2, you want to close them out. And obviously, like, that's every team's mindset, right? You're up 3-2, you want to close them out. Don't give them an inch. And when you think you're going to win and then they beat you like that in overtime, I think it was an overtime.
Yes, that's correct.
Yeah, in overtime, Simon Gagné's goal. I mean, it's definitely a downer, but you can't you have no time to just kind of – you got to keep going. You know, you got to keep – you got to stay fresh and make sure that you forget about what just happened and just say, hey, you know what, we're in game 7. Conference finals. I mean, it doesn't get much better than that.
Vinny, this was your 6th year in the league. You had endured all of those years as they started to build up talent. You and your teammates had never been in this situation before. You had never been past a second round, certainly not here in a conference final. But in the last couple of years, you had added Richie, Freddie Modine, Marty St. Louis, Dan Boyle, Tim Taylor, Andre Wall, and now Dave Andrechuk. So how had this team suddenly come of age? Had it not?
Yeah.
27 wins, and here you're going where you've never been before.
Well, first, when I first got drafted, we were kind of like, it's bad to say, but we were the laughing stock of the NHL. You know, when you played in Tampa, it was more of a, I don't want to sound bad, but it was kind of a losing tradition. Mm-hmm. And I felt like when we brought this group together 2-3 years before we won, you could feel there's a turnaround, and you know they brought in the right leadership, show the young guys like me, like Brad, like Marty, even, you know, because he was still fairly new in the league as well. So they brought in some good veterans, and our team was just very, very solid. I mean, from our forward line to our defense to our goalie, we believed in ourselves, and that's why I think that even though we lost game 6, we believe that we can come back and you know, I don't want to say dominate, but try to bring what we know we could do to win a game.
Ruslan Fedotenko scores 6 goals in this series. He will open up game 7 with a goal, and then Freddie Modine will get the game winner on this. The series, the postseason, from your recollection, that Ruslan Fedotenko produced. He had 12 goals in the postseason. Yeah. Half of them came against the Flyers, including Game 7.
Yeah, I mean, he was incredible. But what I why I think we had such a good team is we picked each other up. You know what I mean? Like the first series, some guys picked up, you know, led the way. Second series, other guys led the way. Our depth was so, I mean, we were just so deep as a team. If somebody had an okay game, well, another line would pick it up, and not just the scoring, and everybody else would stand up and rise and make sure that they were there and they lead, you know. So our defense corps, like I said, was just very solid. And when our team maybe wasn't as good for one game, well, Hobby Boulin was there to make the big save. So it really made a big difference in the long haul. That's why I think, you know, winning a Stanley Cup is really hard because you need everyone. And I felt that we did that throughout the four series.
Now, you mentioned Nikolai Hobby Boulin. He will be the number one star in game number 7. We look forward to it tonight as you win for the first time in franchise history the Eastern Conference Championship. Thanks so much, number 4. Greatly appreciate it.
Thank you.